few kids get it, but I get the storybook. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
keep still, boy, no need for static.
Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know, the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
The barrel was set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure,
I'll do years if I pull this trigger.
So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Looked around good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw?
Who?
Dave the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap, he said.
I need bullets, hurry up, run.
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cops, back off, for honey here's dead. Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Sirens sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only
17.
In a madman's dream. The cop shot the kid, I still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow or your soul gets cast. Good night.
Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick.
In the house, you're about to witness something you've never witnessed before. Yes, it's the original human beatbox, Dougie Fresh, and his partner, the Grand Wizard, MC Ricky D. D, and that's me in the place to be. And we're gonna show you how we do it for 85 Kick It Live, all right? Because I got a funny feeling you're all sick of all these crab rappers biting their rhymes because they're backstabbers. But when it comes to me and my friend Doug Fresh here, there is no competition because we are the best, yeah. Finesse and press, which we prove. And y'all will realize that we are the move. So listen close, so you all don't miss as we go a little something like this. Hit it! Oh, yeah. You know what? La-di-da-di. La-di-da-di. La-di. La-di. You know what? Yo, peep this. La-di-da-di. We like the party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just some men that's on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic.
Right?
for all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, just to see you smile and enjoy yourself, cause it's cool when you cause a cozy condition, and that we create, cause that's our mission, so listen to what we say, because this type of shit, it happens every day. I woke up around 10 o'clock in the morning, I gave myself a stretcher, a morning yawning, went to the bathroom to wash up, had some soap on my face and my hand upon a cup, I said, mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the top choice of them all? There was a rumble dumble, 5 minutes it lasted, the mirror said,
you are, you conceited bastard.
Well, that's true. That's why we never have no beef. So then I washed off the soap and brushed the gold teeth. Used oil of Olay because my skin gets pale. And then I got the files for my fingernails. Due to the night and on my behalf, I put the bubbles in the tub so I could have a bubble bath. Clean, dry was my body and hair. I threw on my brand new Gucci underwear. For all the girls I might take home, I got the Johnson's baby powder and the Polo cologne. Fresh dress like a million bucks. Threw on the Bally shoes and the fly green socks. Stepped out my house, stopped short. Oh no, I went back in, I forgot my Kango, and then I dilly
Dally.
I ran through her
Sally.
I bumped into my old girl
Sally.
From the
Valley.
This is a girl plays hard to get, so I said, what's wrong? Cause she looked upset. Now what was I to do? She's crying over me and she was feeling blue. I said, don't cry, dry your eye. Here comes your mother with those two little guys. Her mean mother stepped upset to me.
Hi.
Looked Sally in the face and decked her in the
eye.
Punched her in the belly and stepped on her
feet.
Slammed the child on the hard concrete. The bitch was strong, the kids was gone. Something was wrong, I said, what is going on? I tried to break it up, I said, stop it, leave her. She said, if I can't have you,
she can't either.
She grabbed me closely by my socks, so I broke the hell out like I had the chicken pox. But she gave chase, she caught up quick. She put a finger in the face of MC Rick. She said, why don't you give me a plane so we can go cruising in my OJ? And if you give me that okay, I give you all my love today. Ricky, 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 can't you see? Somehow your words just hypnotize me, and I just love your jazzy ways. Oh, MC Rick, my love is here to stay. And on and on and on she kept on. The bitch been around before my mother's born. I said, cheer up, I gave her a kiss. I said, you can't have me, I'm too young for you, miss. She says, no, you're not. Then she starts crying. I says, I'm 19. She said,
stop lying.
I says, I am. Go ask my mother. And with your wrinkled pussy, I can't be your lover. To the tick-tock, you don't stop. To the tick-tick, and you don't quit. Hit it!
To show our appreciation for your support.
Make them clap to this.
Thank you, DJs.
Make a clap to this. I came in the door, I said it before. I never let the mic magnetize me no more. But it's biting me, inviting me to rhyme. I can't hold it back, I'm looking for the line. Taking off my coat, clearing my throat. The rhyme will be kicking in till I hit my last note. My mind remains to find all kind of ideas. Self-esteem makes it seem like a thought took years to build. But still say a rhyme after the next one. Prepared, never scared, I'll just bless one. And you know that I'm the soloist, so Eric B, make him clap to this. Make him clap to this. Make him clap to this. Make a clap to this. Make a clap to this. Make a clap to this. I don't bug out of chill or be acting ill. No tricks in 86, it's time to build. Eric, be easy on the cut, no mistakes allowed. Cause to me, MC means move the crowd. I made it easy to dance to this. But can you detect what's coming next from the flex of the wrist? Say indeed, then I proceed, cause my man made a mix. If you bleed, he won't need no band-aid to fix his fingertips. So I'm rhyming too, there's no rhymes left. I hurry up because the cut'll make him bleed to death. But he's kicking it, cause it ain't no half-stepping. The party is live, the rhyme can't be kept in.
inside of me's erupting just like a volcano. It ain't the everyday style or the same old rhyme, cause I'm better than the rest of them. Every B is on the cut and my name is Rock Kim. Make a clap to this. Make a clap to this. You want is love and affection. Let me be your angel and I'll be your protection. Take you out, buy you all kinds of things. Make a clap to this. Call the attitude. You need food to eat up. I'm scheming like I'm dreaming on the couch with my feet up. You scream, I'm lazy. You must be crazy. Thought I was a donut. You tried to glaze me.
Philosopher?
Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I think very deeply.
Let us begin. What, where, why, or when? We'll all be explained like instructions to a game. See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm kind of rational. When I be asking you, who is more dramatic, this one or that one? The white one or the black one? Black,
like to forget me, but they can't. Cause like a champ, I have got a record of knocking out the frauds in a second. On the mic, I believe that you should get loose. I haven't come to tell you I got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level. I'll be back, but for now, just sackle.
Seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I played the nine and you played the target. You all know my name, so I guess I'll just start it. Or should I say start this? Teacher, I'm the artist. Often new concepts and they're hardest. Yo, cause I'm a teacher and Scott is a scholar. It ain't about money cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head up. When I hear whack rhymes, I get fed up. Rappers like a setup. A lot of games. A lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so-and-so. Just whack, 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 whack. I'm not white or red or black, I'm brown. From the Boogie Down Productions, of course, our music be thumping. Others say they're bad, but they're bugging. Let me show you something now about hip-hop. About D-Nice, Melody, and Scott LaRock. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some MCs be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I don't walk this way to portray or on the industry. Don't bother dissing me or even wishing we soften, dilute, or commercialize all the lyrics, cause it's about time one of y'all hear it. And hear it firsthand from an intelligent brown man. A vegetarian, no goat or ham, or chicken or turkey or hamburger, cause to me that's suicide, self-murder. Let us get back to what we call hip-hop and what it meant to DJ Scott LaRock. In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak. How many MCs must get dissed before somebody says don't with Chris? This is just one style out of many. Like a piggy bank, this is one penny. My brother's name is Kenny. That's Kenny Parker. My other brother, ICU, is much darker. Boogie Down Productions is made up of teachers. The lecture is conducted from the mic into the speaker. Who gets weaker, the king or the teacher? It's not about a salary, it's all about reality. Just rule and most are never understood. If you were to rule or govern a certain industry, all inside this room right now would be in misery. Misery. No one would get along nor sing a song, cause everyone be singing for the king. Am I wrong?
Am I wrong?
I say, yo, what's up? It's me again. Scott LaRock, KRS, BDP again. Many people had the nerve to think that we would end the trend with criminal minded. Just only 10 funky hit records. No more than 4 minutes and some seconds. The competition checks and checks. Check it. Take the album, take it home and start sweating. Why? Well, it's simple. To them, it's kind of vital. To take KRS-One's title. To them, I'm like an idol. Some type of entity. And everybody's rhyme, they want to mention me. Or rather mention us, me and Scott LaRock. But they could get bust, get robbed, get dropped. I don't play around, nor do I F around. And you can tell by the bodies that are left around. When some clown jumps up to get beat down. Broken down to his very last compound. See how it sound? A little unwrapped.